Well, good morning. This home is completely gutted. This is only a shell here on the exterior, but firefighters say this was very intense, and the smoke was so bad that they could see it more than a mile away. They say a family of three is extremely lucky they managed to get out alive. In fact, it was a neighbor that happened to be driving by. He saw the heavy smoke, banged on the door, actually went through the door to get a family out. We're talking about a grandma, a mom, and a very young daughter. And this morning, that family is feeling very fortunate they got out when they did.
As far as the smoke goes, we're about a block away from Folsom Boulevard. When I was driving up, you could not see across Folsom Boulevard. It was banked down to the ground, and it was so black. So it was. They're really lucky that they didn't get transported to the hospital or have any smoke issues at all.
And that family is too shaken to talk on the news this morning, but they say they don't know how this fire started. They just know that they woke up and there was heavy flames and heavy smoke throughout this house. According to arson investigators here, this family did not have a working smoke detector. So they're encouraging everyone to, again, check your batteries and to make sure your smoke detector is in working order. Reporting live here in East Sacramento, Leticia Wardaz, KCRA 3 reports.